close your eyes. Seek paradise. Won't change your mind. Can't shake the light. I'll take the chance and roll the dice.
How dare you and such. I'm going to continue north while you jog your memory for what needs to happen. Yes.
I was trying to look up the specific effects of the mushroom stone. And searching for the mushroom stone yields zero results that are useful. There's one page that says the mushroom stone causes all enemy loot drops to be mushrooms. Which is not how it works. Hey,
I found it.
There it is.
Okay. Well, there we go. Also,
not what the item description says it does. So there's that too.
Well, fun times. All right. And so the next mushroom piece is in the room directly above us. So I guess that's where we're headed next. After we deal with some of these chuckles. Family show.
Chuckle clusters.
Yes, the chuckle clusters. Although Mario doesn't seem to be actually doing lucky hits, so I'm wondering if maybe the guide is right and the item description is wrong.
Possibly. However, I have found a wonderful forum post from 12 years ago.
Ah.
I have all the attack pieces at Peach's castle except one, and it is the one in the garden maze thingy, and it's invisible, so I have no clue where it is the question. The only other post on this thread. Just jump all around the place and you'll get it.
Very useful. Thank you, 12 years ago, internet.
What would have been even worse is, never mind, I found it.
Oh, yeah,
I hate those.
Yeah, if you viewers, if you ask a question on the internet and you solve the answer yourself, the polite thing to do is to come back into your post and post the solution.
Yeah, tell them what it was.
So that the next person that Googles it can find the answer easily. The future internet thanks you. I killed him. He's dead. Yeah, and so the badge also isn't forcing everything to be mushrooms either, because we are getting other items, so. So I don't know. Oh, good. We need to make Mario big. Patrick, did you die? Did the internet kill you?
No, the internet is just confusing me, because apparently there's differences on how the attack at Peach's castle is gained, depending on whether you're playing the DS version or the 3DS version, which is not very helpful at all.
Well, we're playing the 3DS version, so...
Yes, I know.
Okay, good. Okie dokie. Bonk. I do appreciate that Mario is just absolutely destructively effective right now. Like, hi, I'm going to kill you. On that one, I am very much just guessing as to what they're going to do. What's interesting? What insanity have you found now?
What? The brother's points costs for all of these attacks have been increased in this version.
Oh.
They were actually significantly discounted compared to in the original version.
Are they is it because they're more effective in this version? Or?
I don't know.
I mean, in this version, they automatically have the button prompts tagged onto it to show you what to do. So that might be why they're more expensive. Because it's a lot... It is definitely easier in this version to get excellence on all the attacks. Bonk. Oh, look, we have 2 grand coins again. Whatever will we do without our 300 coins, Patrick?
I can't rightly tell you. The trauma and shock of losing so much financial gain is astounding. I might not ever recover.
You'll never recover? Oh, Patrick, I'm so sorry.
I know. Also, nobody's got a guide on where these things specifically are.
Oh, it's just kind of guess until you find it?
For 300 coins, the Koopa Paratroopa Trio marked the approximate locations of the last 3 attack pieces, which are hidden in invisible blocks on the map. As far as this guide gets, it's so annoying. Also, there's apparently an optional boss that holds another 10 attack pieces all by his lonesome.
Where's the optional boss? In here? No.
No. Here?
No. DX POW gloves, Max Syrup.
So there are optional bosses called Shroobs.
Oh.
Which kind of look like purple nightmare mushroom horror monsters.
Yeah, and they're they're from Partners in Time. They're the main villains.
Oh, no thank you.
Yeah.
But yeah, they hold attack pieces all on their own.
Okay.
So cool. In case if we ever come across any, they're boss encounters. And if we kill them, then we get to learn magic powers.
Well, their attack is in a specific location that we are probably not gonna go to, so.
Then never mind. Oh, wait, hang on.
Ah, I missed again.
It's up on the middle wall that separates the two halves of the rooms on the right side of the wall. Just jump till you get it. I can't jump to get the piece. How do I get it? It's not on the very tall wall on the back of the room. It's where you go to the back of the front. Back to the front is on the third block from the little indention.
You hurt me.
I'm just reading what's there.
You hurt me, internet. You hurt me in my brain place.
I got the last 2 attack paces Princess Peach's castle, but I can't find the first one. Where is it? Pulls, where is it? One, you have to go to the very back of the East Garden, and you'll find a stepping block that you can use to get on top of the shrubs and the attack pieces on top of the shrubs.
I am in so much pain.
I had the same problem too. I found the third one. People are saying to look on top of the bushes. It's confusing, but soon enough you will find it. I will tell you if I found it.
Did they find it, Patrick?
No, there was no dude. Go on the rail from where you are. Go 3 squares right.
So they didn't find it.
Oh, defense bean, not beam. Holy shit, there are lasers in this game now!
We're gonna fire the defense beam! Oh, I can't pick that up because my super mushrooms are full.
Oh my god.
Okay, so can't go in there just yet. We need to find a different way.
Damn.
Can't do this because there's Fawful Peaches.
The thing that nobody wanted.
Where am I? Okay. Oh, this is just so I can come back, I guess? Nope.
Yeah, so you're not soft locked and stuck here.
Okay. No, I know. I know that I can't. So where do I go?
Can you not go back up and then come down on that right-hand path?
No, because this is blocked right here.
You can't tunnel under that?
No, I tried. Well, that's the wrong thing, but yeah, bonk, bonk, bonk. I bonk. So, hold on. Let me, they don't say anything if I look at that.
Can you tunnel under the peach statues?
I don't know. I didn't try. Let's try. Hi. Yes. Aha! Yes, I can. Patrick, you are a genius.
Thank you. Thank you. I try.
You are the world's best detective / genius.
Special beans. Are you ever going to use any of those?
No. Beans are for having.
I kind of hate the fact that I agree with you there.
The beans are for having.
I think I did the exact same thing. Like, no, I don't know what stat I want to give permanently. I only have so many of these.
Yeah, beans are for having, man. Fight you.
Bean out.
Bean.
Oh, here's a helpful answer on this forum. To get 7 of the attack pieces, find a way to go to the top of the castle gate, then go in the right side tower. When you go north, go left, but stay on the stone platforms. There will be a shell block. Use the shell, hit the block, and you got 7 pieces. Isn't that helpful and useful?
And
not redundant in the slightest?
Error. I'm starting to figure out this attack.
It's almost like you have to hit them really, really hard.
What? In a Mario game?
That sounds like something Goku would say.
All right, that didn't work. Let's try hitting him harder. Ow! Oh, hey, you know what I should use?
What's that?
The BP restore.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And then change this back to actually, like, restoring my BP. So that I can start, you know, building it up. So slow.
Oh, brother. So I have heard that, there's another. We're currently using the excellent badge, right?
Yes.
Like it doesn't fill unless your badge is excellent.
Oh,
or
that's
your attack
just...
is excellent. So,
No, I think we're using the master badge right now. Let me check. We are using the master badge.
Right. But there's one for good. There's one for great. There's one for excellent. And excellent is the highest you can get, right?
Yes.
So there's a fourth badge slot.
Okay.
That one is for... It fills up if you get an excellent, and if you don't, the badge drains.
Oh, no thank you.
But its effects are even greater.
I don't care. I said no, thank you, sir. Oh no, this one fills if we get a crate. Just very little.
Well then, never mind.
You don't get to punch me, I get to punch you. So the reason this fight is taking so long is because he got to summon a second body.
Yeah, I saw that. That was kind of some BS.
Yep. There. Hustle socks. Yeah, but thankfully we've been putting some hurt on this one with counterattack, so it should die quickly.
Should.
Question mark?
That is the operative word there.
One up deluxe. And if we're really lucky, we'll get extra XP for the extra body we had to kill, but I somehow doubt it. Ah, I missed. Give me back the hit points you just took from me. Yes, Patrick.
I am. I think I'm in the right. Okay, yes, I am in the right place. I found a guide that might actually point us towards the attack pieces.
Well, we only need one more. So. Oh.
Shit, did I miss you finding a second one?
Yes.
God damn it.
All right, we'll join you next time, folks. Bye.
Grumpy. Starry skies can't chain me down. I feel so alive.